it almost feels like you're part of a tribe, you know, everyone has the same inspiration. At the same time, everyone here has different passions that really drive them. Some of them are artists, some of them want to take care of the environment.
I think it's just the nature of the project. Like, we're not just a kite surfing or surfing or water sports oriented business. We're not just for adventure sports. We also have the Vision Collective, which is an art residency program, as well as, like, we have a beautiful tea room and lounge upstairs. There's not just one type of person that's coming here. One of the things we found is when people have a relationship with the ocean or with the environment through these sports, that creates within them an internal environmental ethic that makes them want to conserve it, want to protect it.
The biggest role that I think that Vaayu plays in this community is just awareness.
And connected to both the community and the environment that is surrounding them. What does it mean to be alive on this planet and to consume things and produce things, and what type of impact do you want to have?